now that Christmas is over and you need to get rid of your Christmas tree, the Department of Land and Natural Resources is reminding people not to burn it at the Kaneohe Sandbar. The DLNR says in recent years, video on social media have shown people burning their trees at the sandbar. They say this is not only illegal, but it also harms ocean wildlife. If you see someone burning their tree at the sandbar, you're asked to report it to DLNR's tip line.